1 2 1 2. Testing audio. One, two, one, two. Nice. That one's looking good. This one as well. Oh, nice. This is perfect. the dust on this one. Okay. Interior simple, okay. Door sample. Got you. Okay, doors. Door single arch. Let's make a new new collection. Let's call it interior doors. Interior door one. Okay, get rid of this. Get rid of that. Alright, good. Okay. Increment. Absolute grid snap. Grab X. Alright, that's it. Brain's gone. Okay, so. Because we should look for. UK internal door thickness. Doubtful. Highly doubtful. Gonna leave it at 4, I think. I won't find any decent charts on that. I'm gonna leave it at 4 for ease of use. 5. Yeah, all right, 5. 5 it is. Okay. Okay, so how is the wood flowing? Yeah, all right. Fair enough. Okay. Centimeters, more than that, maybe 12, nope, 11. Let's go 10. See how that feels. That's correct for the sides, obviously not for the bottom. So let's do it differently. Let's just go. Oh. Two of them in. What am I doing? It doing? Put them in. Yeah, GG. Let's go all the way as far as we can. GG. What? I don't want to merge. Two. Oh, six, eight, 800. Three. Of course it's doing it as a percentage. Ay, 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 ay. Why is that? Why is that happening? Don't need to clamp. Don't need to correct. Yeah, you can correct UVs. Why is it being eaten away at like that? Oh well, do it this way. By measurements. How is that absolute? Doesn't make any sense. Okay, cool. Just using the grab. Okay, then we're gonna double that at the bottom. Maybe, oh yes. Good, good, okay. Something like that, yep. Okay, so let's now try and erase the edges that are not congruent with the wood. Okay, so they go all the way down, yeah. This is all one piece. Right, and that doesn't intersect there. You usually just merge edges, where are we? Dissolve edges. Hey, there we go. Alright. So now it's looking a bit more like how the wood should be. Awesome. Okay. So now what we want to do is we want to make an inset, a number of insets with, see, that's technical, that's very technical. I don't know if we need all that geometry versus this. Maybe do a lot of this geometry with normals later. But this is interesting. Let's go somewhere in between. Let's go somewhere in between. See where we end up. So by inset. By 0.01, 0.004, yeah. And maybe scale X, Y. Okay. a little bit. That should be repeated on this side. Yeah. Cool. Then we'll do another one. We'll just insert 0.004. Okay. No, maybe not. Oh, what's up with you? Yep, do it again. Insert 0.004. Cool. Scale Y. Okay, and then insert 0.004 again, and then insert 0.004 scale Y. Make more of a big deal out of it this time. Scale Y down quite a bit. In fact, I want to get one that is like extrude. Like 0.001 even on the y-axis. Okay, so that's the wrong way. So extrude minus 0.01. Okay, so that's too much. Half a centimeter. Good. Okay, let's do the same here. Yep. Extrude 0.005 minus. Okay, all right, now let's go with this for the door for now, and let's focus on the handles. So and the plates. Okay, these are interesting. Let's go for that. Go for that. All right. Okay. Let's add. What are we gonna add? Let's do the handle first. That's the challenge. Yeah, all right. quite on that dividing line. Okay, I move the hole, grab Y. Point 0.05, there you go. Okay. So edit. What are we thinking? It's almost nothing, isn't it? It's like 0.002 maybe. So well, let's get a reference for that. Nab. Let's say interior door. This oval. Okay. Something like that. Here we go. This is good. This is good. Go with that. Okay. So this one. All right. So let's inset this quite a bit. Yeah. Oops. Move it out just a touch. Yeah. Then we're gonna insert again. I can never get my insets right. Yep. Then we're gonna do it again. Yeah. Let's do it again. No, we don't animate this. Game design on the fly. Extrude. A little bit. Extrude a bit more. Scale. Extrude a bit more. Gosh, how am I going to create this oval? I'm even thinking about what I'm doing. Okay. Alright, so there's our basically our base plate for the handle. Yeesh, okay. How am I going to do this? I think I might just have to make it round for the time being. Okay, so let's do that. Keep extruding. That might have to do us for now, because this is a game. This is a game model, and it's absolutely crazy. Zoom more than that. Shade smooth. We're gonna get the model. Normals. Auto smooth. I might change that. Yeah, like that, 50 degrees. Yep. Yep. Hey, I remember. Pretty sure then all that is shade smooth as well. Okay. Cool. Adding adding screw holes. Probably do that in substance. Not sure it merits a model. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's just do a quick quick unwrap of it. So let's get this like that. Yep. Wonder if we can get this. Let's take that one out. Let's try that. So mark seam, UV editing, crazy. But not altogether that bad. I'm guessing I can also come in here, go in there, mark seam. Split into two, so it's not so crazy. Probably there as well. And actually, what I can do is I can delete some surfaces. So this face can go. That's fine. So, yep. That's cool. We'll live with that. It's cool. All right. Door with a handle. Is that in the right place? Something like that. Yep. Cool. All right. Feeling about right. Cool. So, number of things. Now, this other thing. Now, let's get a keyhole going on. Simple, like that. That's good. Actually, that's covered up. It's interesting. I think we'll go with this one. What we've got. So let's just make it I always forget how they do. They've removed the ability to add a single polygon. So we're just going to do with a plane. Okay, so. Okay. Yeah, no, that's not what I said. Alright. Turn on. What's going on? Very weird. Don't know what that behavior is. Okay. Maybe I'm just dealing with things on too much of a small scale. Maybe I should also be snapping to cells. No. Wow. Huge bug. Scale Z0. Still doing it. Very weird. Okay, well, I'll just delete that then, and then just extrude Z, let's get rid of that, increment, extrude Z, wow, what is even happening here? They are not the same. Go all the way. Okay. Yeah. No idea. Maybe this is it. Okay. Ah, that was it. Okay. Whoa. You learn something new every day. Maybe I, you know, just do one side first. Verts, yeah. Do the whole thing, the whole keyhole. Nah, let's try, let's do it. Extrude. Come on. Scale. Now I've got a giant peanut. Scale. Okay. Inset. Incest. No. Gotta do face. Get the face. I think what I'm gonna do is, because I'm not very good, I'm just gonna have that as a model. And then we also take the back of this is awful. I realize. Probably would prefer to do this. Okay, but how do I actually? Stupid. All right. Back at you later.